don't forget to subscribe and like.
Battle Royale. Now, I've played this game for a long time, and my friends, they play with me all the time. I'm putting my friends, I don't even, okay, let's start. So guys, it looks like my friend doesn't want to play at this moment, so I guess we're gonna have to be playing solo over here. Now, let's see, I'm hoping I could get a victory royale. As you can see, I've never got a victory royale, actually. But I hope I can do good. See, never a top 10, 10 plays. 17 play times I've got in the top 25, 30 times in top 10, and 160 plays. I'm hoping I could do better. Okay, it's loading up here. Let's see how this game shall go. Always a good tip is that I was told by my friend is whenever you're in this area over here, the loading area, try to find the gun and practice your shooting. But usually for me, by the time I find the gun, but it's, yeah, you see, it already starts. Okay, I'm trying to keep this game long. Okay, so, sorry for the quietness. Okay, here it is. Oh, there it is. Okay, let's get this chest back. Nice, sniper rifle. Man, that's good, okay. I hear their footsteps. Let me just exit the party here. Okay, an ammo, oh, I swear I thought that, okay, here it is, the ammo box. Good, good, not bad. Go use this SMG. Dang it! We're back in, and there's always a bunch of people dancing here. Okay. Hello, okay, let's see where we're coming from. It looks like we're coming from the left, so I'm thinking we should wait and land in Anarchy Acres. Actually, I kind of want to land in Tilted Towers, even though the game's going to be faster. You do practice better. Okay, 1, 2, 3, land. Land. I'm obviously not the first one here. Okay, there's one person right there, another person right there, another person right there, and another person, 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 and surprise, surprise, another person. Oh, dang. I thought I was breaking into the wall. We're going here. I'm gonna try to find some good loot. Oh, someone's shooting. There's action going on. Alright, I hear things happening. Everyone's dying, everyone's dying. Whoa. Okay, let's try to get out of Tilted alive. It's very unlikely, probably, unless we get out of Tilted alive. Okay, I'm pretty sure there's nobody landed in this building. Because I saw no one. Now let's see, let's go, fast. Oh, nice. I mean, it's just a pistol, but it'll help me over here, especially. Pass. I can hear all the people. Nice launch pad. I can actually use this to get away. That's probably the best idea. To run away. A crossbow. That is actually nice. That's not bad. Okay, let's get up. Oh. That's always nice. Oh, wait. Let's throw this. No. Okay. I'm gonna land here. Okay. There's nothing. Oh, I thought I heard someone. It was just my own footsteps. I like about this, it has infinite ammo. But the problem is it goes down and it's hard to shoot with it properly. Like if I were to shoot there, so you can see it doesn't actually shoot there. So you gotta aim it properly for you to get a shot and, you know, get a shot and win with this thing. But it's practically impossible. At least I got a pump though. No. Let's go to this house. Oh, looks like it's been looted. If someone's here, they might have actually placed a trap, you know? I swear there's something on guys that is going with my controller. Some machine gun for my pistol. Yeah, actually, I think that's a better idea. Guys, did I get the large shield potion before I got the big one? Because it would be very dumb of me. And everybody right now is yelling at the screen saying, "What? You're cutting down big trees like these." Oh, Dusty Depot. I hate Dusty Depot. I mean, my friends, they love it. We always go there. But me, I just personally don't like it. The loot you walk out of there is not amazing. And a lot of people land here for some reason. If I could... Yes! That was a nice kill, actually. I reacted so fast. I don't even know what got over me. Okay, let's go. Just take the med kit. Okay, let's drink some of this, and some of this, and not some of that. Okay, I think it's better we grab this with us. And this is a tactical submachine gun, and this is a suppressed submachine gun. You know what, I like this. Even though there's little ammo, I like it. And I didn't even use my pump. There's one right there. Okay, let's sneak attack on them.
Yeah.
He's on my left, he's on my left there. He's, oh my god. Okay, at least he came in 29th, okay. Well, I didn't know they added this new. Apparently, if you go here and click on the person and click emote, they do your dance. Wow. I kind of want to buy this. Should I buy these guys? Leave a thumbs up if you want me to buy this new pack. Nice, the rest of them. The loser. Oh, it's a Marine. Oh, I didn't even know they added this. These are all the new season, guys. What is this? The Moonwalker. Nice. Oh, these are nice actually. I like going through these. The Dark Voyager. Wow, I saw someone having this. I mean, someone, the season started like 2 days ago and already someone got this. And this is the backpack for it. Cool. The rest, the thrusty number two. I want all of these. What is this? Yeah, elite agent. That's actually nice. Okay. Whoa. What? This is the nicest one. Wow. Someone, I mean, this started 2 days ago and someone already finished level 100. That's amazing. Guys, that's amazing. I can't play this much. I can only play on the weekends because I have examinations and my general time period of studying. So yeah. Okay, Ryan, let's see if we can find the gun. Okay, that's one. I'm gonna take it before this person does. Dang. I like this gun. Let's see. You know what? I'm landing in Tilted Towers again. Just for my practice. Yep, I'm landing in Tilted. See, there's one guy there, and one guy there, and there, and there, and there, and there, and there, and also there. Oh, there's one more there, and he's also there. And oh, there's another guy. Oh, look, that look. Yep, already died. It was kind of expected. Okay, the next game. Now, let's see. Oh, there's a gun over there. Let's try to get it. Okay. It's nice to practice actions. Okay, that was, it's practice, guys. It's practice. Tactics makes beautifulness. I'm landing in anarchy. Which means I have to jump the first circle. Okay, always a tip for you guys, always landing first is probably what's going to help you win. Because a couple seconds landing before your enemy can make a big difference. Okay, let's use this to get the first people around. Over here. I'm going to go try to kill some people over there in this house. Because obviously they landed from the top, meaning they left some guns on the bottom. Yeah, I can hear them. I think that's it for today, guys. See you guys the next time, and goodbye. Hope to see you guys again.